please choose the correct power supply. Then put on the plug. Open the press cover by loosening the buttons. Then put the mixed meat into the bowl. Tighten the bowl cover. Put the casing on the tube. Switch the power switch to number 1. Then press the foot switch to begin starboarding. You also can press the stop button to stop starboarding. Or you also can adjust the speed of the starboarding. Now to finish starboarding, turn the power switch to number 2. Then the press piston will come back to the bottom of the roll. Take off the power supply. Then take off the power supply. And clean the machine up to use.